Everyone wants a piece of what I got. Got a hankering for melting face? Then I'm your girl.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A part of every big purchase goes to planning little...
Uh-huh.
Didn't run into too much trouble coming out here, I hope.
Some blood bugs chased me halfway across the Commonwealth, but I made it.
Yeah, those things can be pretty territorial. Glad they didn't catch you. Since you traveled all this way, how about a quick tour? Right this way, if you please. I'll show you what we've been up to here at the Warwick Homestead. I bought this place about 5 years ago.
Got nothing to say to you,
I
stranger.
I was a little impulsive, but I don't regret it a bit. Probably saw the mute fruit on the way in. It's been a real bumper crop.
Hey there.
June's a heck of a cook. I feel no shame in admitting that's half the reason I married her. You got the seeds? Good. I'll take those. Listen, I need your help. The whole operation's in danger of being exposed.
Why? What happened?
I think my foreman, Bill Sutton, suspects what I really am. He's been spying on me and having secret conversations with our farmhand, Cedric. Now, he's starting to work on my wife and kids, trying to turn them against me, too.
This entire situation is ridiculous. The only reason I haven't already gunned him down is for your sake.
They just need to be convinced Bill's wrong. That won't be hard.
I hope so. Anyway, there's more to it. Cedric's vanished. Bill says he had to visit a sick relative, but I think he went to get help.
Do you have any idea where Cedric went?
Of course I don't. The whole point of their plan was to keep me from finding out. But I have a feeling that someone around here does. If Bill's taken June and the kids into his confidence, he might have told them what he's planning. Right now, they're too suspicious to talk to me about it, but they've got no reason to suspect you. Just remember, Bill's got them all pretty scared. It's not going to be easy.
Is this something important? Because I'm not really in the mood for a chat right now.
Sounds like things are tough.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thank you for saying so. I'm just feeling, I don't know, conflicted, I guess. My husband has changed, and it's not a bad thing. He's actually a better man than he used to be. I just don't understand why. Meanwhile, our foreman has this crazy idea that Raj has been replaced by a synth.
If your husband wants to be a better man, you should support him.
You're right. I'm his wife. I should stand at his side no matter what. You won't change Bill's mind, though. He gave Cedric a pile of caps and sent him off somewhere. I think he's trying to get outside help. They were talking about Good Neighbor. I've heard some pretty bad things about that place. If you can find out what's going on and put a stop to it, you'd have our gratitude.
Time to suit up.
entertainments down the stairs.
Last time we talked, I hope I didn't...
I don't know what you want, but I got my own troubles.
I want to know what you and Bill Sutton are planning.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Hey, answer my question. Why did Bill send you here?
I heard you twice the first time, stranger. Thing is, I don't see how any of this is your goddamn business. Unless maybe Roger put you up to this. Tell you what, though. Maybe we can help each other out. If I've learned anything here, it's that information's got a price. Just like everything else. I got no particular loyalty to Bill Sutton or to Roger Warwick. So make me an offer, and let's see what happens.
I know you're in a tough situation here, but lives are at stake. Please, help me.
Bill isn't the only one who's afraid. People all over the Commonwealth are talking about this institute. But maybe you're right. Maybe we are letting that fear get the best of us. Well, truth is, this whole trip was a damn fool idea, if you ask me. Bill hands me a fistful of caps and says, go to Good Neighbor. They got all kinds of shady characters there. Find us a mercenary. So I'm supposed to find some contract killer, like I know how, and then hire him to take out Roger. First I agreed, but now I'm thinking to hell with Bill Sutton. I'll just stick around here for a while. Of course, he's probably figured out that I ain't coming back. Might just take matters into his own hands. As frightened as he is, a man's capable of just about anything.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Redford. Don't have no handouts.
The open road and a loaded weapon. Remind me not to mess with you when you're
Thank
in
you.
That thing. Last time we talked, I
to
hope
keep
I
keep you smiling and on your toes.
I toss out the troublemakers. That mine.
One way or another, you're gonna admit what you really are. When you do, everyone will know the real Roger Warwick is dead and gone.
But he's right here, Bill.
Bill, you're insane. Please, I'm begging you. Let's just talk about this.
You, I know you're part of this. You probably killed the real Roger so this thing could take his place.
Hey, hey. There's no need for violence here. Let's talk things over.
You're stalling. You're gonna try to talk me down. And then when I'm not expecting it, you'll get the drop on me. Who the hell are you, anyway? I'll tell you who you are. You're one of them! You show up out of nowhere, have your secret chat with Roger, and the next thing I see, you're off looking for Cedric! That's right. I figured it out. I know you're up to something, and I ain't gonna trust a word you say!
It's your decision. But I don't think you'll pull that trigger.
There's no turning back now. Not for me. So what do you plan to do, stranger? Are you ready to take a bullet for a synth?
If it means protecting innocent people from a madman, yes.
A madman? Is that what you think I am? I know what I've seen. At least, I think I do. What else could explain it? None of you believe me, do you? Am I really crazy? I don't know. I was so sure about Roger. Jesus. What if I'm wrong? What if I was about to... right in front of June and the kids? I have to leave. I'm sorry. I need to sort things out. I've lost sight of things.
Thank God you were here.
You okay?
Yeah, mostly. I thought for sure I was a dead man.
You're lucky I got here when I did.
Yeah, you're right. You can tell our mutual friends that I'll get those seeds in the ground and have a report ready soon. In the meantime, you'll be safe out there.
We need more water. Even another water pump would help.
Excuse me.
Got a few things for trade, if you're interested.
Stay here too long. We're gonna get sick.
Hi there.
Most men lack the patience to observe and document plant growth.
I delivered the seeds.
But good. I trust everything went smoothly?
Not sure I'd call it smooth, but it's taken care of.
Good enough, I suppose. Here you are, then. Something to aid in your future missions. Courtesy of the Bioscience Division. That will be all. Thank you very much. Goodbye.